You are filming this, right?
Yep. Hopefully my battery holds out.
Reindeer.
A reindeer?
Oh man, I gotta get a picture of this in my phone.
Hey, dogs. Leap a little deeper over there. Oh, yeah. What guy? Oh, that guy. Took me a second to register. This is how rednecks do it when they don't have boats. We're Meads, we're Alaskan rednecks.
My boots weigh about 150 pounds of meat.
Wrap it with the other side of the rope, maybe it'll move for you.
Well, bring some of that rope and we'll help pull too.
Lude! No! Get up! I better get out of the way. Eric, you want to get the dogs out of the way for me?
Fuck. My boot's coming off. Oh my god.
Heavy boots?
Yeah, look at them.
Oh.
Hell yeah. We'll fucking get the wheeler. Drag that bitch on this, huh?
Should I call Steve and tell him to send the four-wheeler? We only need the four-wheeler now?
Yeah. Don't worry about the boat, man.
Do a handstand.
I might have to.
Oh, you got your shoe all wet.
Plastic can. A little slough water, darn, nobody.
Ha ha ha.
It's not bad when you're in the slough, but man, when you start to come out, it's like, oh, fuck, these things are getting heavy. Three point.
10 points for carrying across the slough.
Send the four-wheeler back down. We don't need the boat. We already got it drug across. Yeah.
Made him mad.
All right. Bye.
Bet that made Steve mad.
Pissed, huh?
He just said, all right.
Everybody's staring at the moose.